canvas. I see myself as a canvas that I paint with different colors, the canvas that I transform into my special project. But there come those times where I allow someone else to hold my brush and splatter their own color over mine. Splat, splat, splat. Paint trickles down and covers most of my work. It's a blow to my self-worth, because to this person and to many others, I am nothing more than a canvas they can mark and overthrow. I'm another ego boost that they can show. Just another canvas that is the value I have, the value they have placed on me. So I try to repaint and give back what I have lost, but another person takes my brush, my oh-so-beloved friend. Well, who I thought was my friend. Splat, splat, splat. I can barely see my own colors anymore. There's no strength in me to move, to scream, to fight back. While person after person smudges and paints on my canvas right before my eyes. There's blue where there should be red, and green where there should be brown. This is no longer my work. This is no longer me. My crush, my love, kisses my canvas with a brush covered in black paint. Those kisses turn into small blows of pain. I like you, but now I don't. I want you, but not all of you. You can have me, but under certain circumstances. It doesn't end there. Everyone gets to add to my canvas, gets to tell me my value, gets to tell me what I should do and be in order to increase it. After a while, they all leave. And the canvas I see before me is starting to dry. And it dries, and it dries, while I cry, and I cry. And little by little inside I die. The ones I love and care about ask to take a color from the ones I have left. I give them all away. And after a while, those very same people never come my way. 50% has turned to 30%. 30% has turned to 10. My self-value has decreased. What am I to do? Beg for others to lend me colors and help me finish this piece that I have no choice but to claim as mine? Fake a smile, force a laugh, be used when needed and tossed when not. The canvas I once created is hidden away, covered from top to bottom, to the point of no return. They damaged me. Oh, how they damaged me.